what is good, people? It's the Realmski here back. Fallout New Vegas. Orwell Blues. And you may notice we're not at the. Where is it? X-13 research facility like we were in the last video. I was recording the stealth test and whatnot, and my voice wasn't coming through, so I just decided to edit it out. And. Well, I edited it out, and then it didn't make a lot of sense, kind of, and then, you know, stuff like that happens, and you just, you know, edit it out, and you just don't think about it. It really only took 2-3 minutes, maybe 4, I don't know, I wasn't really counting. The tests are really simple. The only one that may give you trouble is the third one. The third one's not even that hard either. It just, you have to go around, and they just pile more stuff one after another. One after another on the test, they just keep on going with it. So it's not that hard. I'll show you. I got the stealth suit, Mark II. Got all the effects handy. And now we are going to. I was going to go back to the X8, but I think I'm just going to go to the X2 and just stick with the main quest and, you know, do all that. Not do all the side quests. I will do the side quest while I'm not filming, so I will go back to the X8 and get the, I don't even know what it is. What do I have to do at the X8? Data retrieval, do all that. Yeah, I knew there was a guy over there. Later! Uh-oh. Alright, so, we're cautioned. One of the bad things, like I said about the stealth suit, is it talks a lot. But it's also helpful, so don't think that.
Bad guys dealt with.
Liar? There's a bad guy right there. Now he's not even there anymore. But whatever. I'm gonna stay on this pipe. So I'm not sure how close we are to completing this DLC. Next DLC, like I said, is Dead Bunny. And right now I'm looking through my stuff, see what I have through my hotkeys. It's been a while since I played. Actually, not that long. It's been like a week probably. Bark. Okay. Alright, so the window popped up on me. Well, actually my window closed, so. Oh, look what we have here. Later. 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 Yeah, got it. Come on. Oh, no.
Technically, it's impossible to overdose on painkillers.
That could have been 5 laters. It would have been glorious. Come on. Die. 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 This guy is Terminator. Why did I medex equip? What is that? Why? Prepare to meet your maker. Later. Alright, got the 5th later in. No problem. Ooh. Not today. Alright, so that's what was exploding were these mines on this tube. I didn't even notice the mines at all.
Uh-oh.
Okay, what's the uh-oh for? The bottom mites. Where's he going?
Guys dealt with.
Oh, that's it? Okay. That's fine too. X2, and we're disabling this thing, the satellite dish, whatever. What's that guy wearing? You see that guy all the way in the background? No, I missed it. No. I'm crippled. Not anymore. I'm fine now. Alright, who are these guys? Trauma. Let's see what I'm dealing with over here.
Time to fight. That's all.
They're not that hard. They got flamers.
Looks pretty tough.
Later. Ooh. Later.
Was that all?
I don't think so. I want to see if I can wear their armor. Their armor looks pretty good. I like their armor. Is that the guy who was cautioning me? No, you don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. See, now you don't see me. I'm still cautioned. My what? What? Can see me right now.
This one looks pretty tough.
What's this one? I don't even see a red tick. Anywhere.
Was that all?
That's all. Can't wear the suit that they have on. Really, really ashamed that you can't. Looks like a nice suit. I don't even know if it's a suit. It's probably just nothing. Alright, let's go inside. X2. Antenna, whatever. Something or another. Retrieve. Okay, we have to get this antenna. We're dead. Are you kidding me? Not one shot? Later. Take it, take it. Alright, get some light in here.
If you wanna be sneaky, turn off your pit boy light.
Shut up, stealth suit. I don't need advice from you. Just tell me when bad guys are near. That's not even a word. Near. And then
nobody ever notices
we
me.
Fine. Shut up. Yeah, I know my light's on. I got it. Yeah, good thing I don't have a brain. Otherwise, I'd be addicted to Med-X.
Nobody ever notices.
Yeah, the light. The light's on. Thank you. Thank you for sharing that information with me. I did not know that my light was on. Carton of cigarettes. What am I going to do with that? I'm thinking a Protectron is up here. Who wants to make bets? $100.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, I won $100. What? What? You better not hit me. Yeah, that's right. I didn't check these, did I? No, I didn't. Feels kind of laggy. It's probably because of the smoke, actually. What's this? Is this an exit? Alright. This is the satellite dish. Let's go ahead and go up there. See if I got a better weapon. I got the bark machine. I don't know what it's called. The bark machine. That's it. That's all I got. I'll use this for a while. Oh, where's the dish? Oh, okay. I know where it is. Let's go up and steal the dish. Okay, so now we can head back. But it looks like there's something under me. Oh, level up time! Mm-hmm. Yep. And let's go go repair, for sure. I don't know what to get. I'm about to get this, sure. That's fine. Alright, so this looks like the last quest, is it not? Ogle Blues. Sure. Can I head there now? No, they're nearby. Where are they? What is it? Something tells me it's like a... Oh yeah, spiders. Robotic spiders. Can I get off this without dying? Is that possible? What? Perimeter warning? What does that mean? What does it mean? Alright, we'll go back and fight. I'm afraid. Let's go.
Fighting?
Oh, it's gonna blast me. Alright, I'm gonna go out this way.
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
No. They don't know where I am. Shh. They don't know where I am. I'll go through
here. Is that all?
There's three enemies over there. I'm gonna go this way.
Ready? Steady.
Look at this. It's a passageway. Secret passageway. Nobody knows about it. Hence these stairs. This pathway nobody knows about. Nobody knows. Danger? Oh, I didn't even see that guy.
Ready, steady, fighty.
They don't see me. I'm in danger, but they can't see me because I'm invisible. What is up here? Oh, look at this guy. He thinks he's all sneaky. I thought I was the only one that knew about this passageway. Now only I know. No, only I know. Only I know. I didn't even land one shot on that 70%. No. No. Charge him. That's right. Headshot. You're crippled. You can't shoot me. You can't shoot. Yeah, see, now I'm the only one who knows about this passage. That's right. I win. Caution, but I think I could fast travel. There's probably scorpions outside. I bet you there is. Someone tells me there is. Like, I'm gonna die. Oh, yeah.
Starting combat.
Teabag, yeah. Alright.
Fighting over.
Well, that was fun. This should be the last quest of Orwell Blues coming up, and before I start talking to them, I think I'm going to end the video because they talk a lot. So, we'll see you guys in the next video. Later!